frozen. Heats the oven, unloads the bags. And for a second, I'm with the toes I'm holding. We'll see that yellow box labeled pizza rolls.
Star power in the ring at the same time.
Reminds me of me being in the ring with me.
Right there.
Thank you. they calling me pop. I'm rolling in bands, riding around, I'll beat up July.
Focus in on the face now. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Oh, is he out?
No, he made it back in.
Oh,
he's got him.
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
Well, he's got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Competing it.
He's still in this one. Oh, that was close. And he's still in this.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial.
Oh, he's coming back in. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. This is dangerous. Oh, wow. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
The damage has been done. Suplex.
Oh, out of nowhere. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Not today. Too fast. His midsection taking a lot of damage here. Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
These guys,
is he out? No, he made it back in. He's got him hooked. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Set flying into the turnbuckle with a brutal Irish whip.
Oh, man, that landing, that sudden stop. That
standing shooting star press.
Oh, man, that's neat.
And there's the face buster. Don't look in the mirror after that one.
Hey, I heard when you look in the mirror, your reflection throws up.
Yeah.
We're looking at complete domination here. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Going for the big one.
There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, looking to put an end to this one. What's going to happen now?
Uh-oh, there's the elbow drop.
The elbow drop has hit again. Watch out here.
Oh, he's coming back in.
What's he going to do here?
Oh, look at this.
I think we know what this is.
My God, his body's been through hell in his ribs.
Oh, there's the rope hurricane rana.
Man, that had to hurt.
There it is, the final cut.
And there it was, and there it goes. It's over.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
We know what this is. That's it. He's done.
He is slowly getting dissected.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
This could be big.
Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that.
You're right about that, Cole. That had to hurt.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Doing a number now.
Again, the concept of this match is to be the last man standing in the center of
three eliminations. He's making his presence felt in this match.